See how you could quickly connect to a Linux VM with SSH in this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks. If you have Linux VMs that are running inside of Microsoft Azure, let me show you how you could quickly establish an SSH connection. I'm going to select this Ubuntu Linux VM that I have running. I'm going to click on the Connect button, and here you'll see it's giving me the command that I need to use to establish that SSH connection. So what I'll do now is I'll open up my command prompt, I'll paste this in, and what it should do now is ask me if I'm sure I want to connect. I'm going to say yes. Now it's going to ask me for my passphrase. So that would be the password that I would have put in whenever I created this VM. I'm going to hit enter. And now I should be connected to my VM. So I should be able to issue a command like uname-a. So you can see I'm connected to my Ubuntu 17.10 VM. And I'm also seeing some information about the kernel and some other cool things about the VM. And that's all it takes to establish an SSH connection to an existing VM that's running inside of Microsoft Azure.